Hi there, welcome to Number One Geek. It is I, Saz, and we're back with some more Project Zomboid. Yes, we've managed to get a generator over to the petrol station. We haven't actually managed to get any fuel into the generator just yet. I'm going to go get the other generator first. We're going to have to deal with this lot as well at some point. But interestingly enough, I did manage to pick up another toy wagon. And also, hopefully, we will find ourselves having an easier time this time, because I've cleared out a lot of the zombies down the road. And of course, there's going to be migrations, so it's going to be another quick walk down here. And again, there's a migration that we need to sort out. There's another geezer over here. So fortunately, or hopefully, this won't be as a arduous journey as it was last time, or take me as long. Because I already dealt with clearing the path. And here's where they tend to hang around. That big group come from? That one there looks like that's the alpha. Or maybe not. This one out of the way. Oh. preferred a baby. So that could be. Maybe feeding time, and then I've got it. So we'll just see how long we've got. We'll most likely definitely be feeding time. Not only for the baby, but for mummy too, because she hasn't eaten yet. All these daddy concerns, eh? I'm sure a lot of you older viewers will know exactly what I'm talking about when they've been through it. I'm not sprinting yet. Let me just go upstairs because I can hear it going after this zombie gets dealt with. I'm sure you can hear it in the background. Back in a sec. Right, wife with food, baby being fed. So I've got a short while before I put my shift on. But it's good, I managed to get a couple of videos sorted, so I'm happy. I don't want to get too far anyway, because I'm already into August. I'm still in July. What was that? I have no idea. Short blunt? Could be short blunt. Yeah, I think it might be short blunt. Did I leave that door open? Oh, that's silly. Right, let's take that generator. Time for the long walk. It won't be as long. So yeah, so the basic plan is, the other question is the house we've got too big for the generator? As in, do we have too many light sources? The other question is am I able to make some rain butts? Oops, avoid them. I don't know what they're interested in, probably the TV. It's the TV on. Interesting thing I found about the TV is that once the TV programs go, they're gone. You can't come back and watch them later. Which is interesting. So hopefully, sooner or later, once we start getting ourselves slightly established and a little bit more au fait with the area, we'll take on a zombie or two. I can hear one. And I'm going to sneeze. Excuse me a second. That's me. Now, I do have a slight problem I've realised. I can't climb over a wall. With a generator. So I'm going to have to put it down first. Move one of the boxes. Hope I don't destroy it. This is us now, anyway. Just deal with this guy because he's going to be annoying if I don't. Okay, so I did. Okay. Right, that's the generator connected at least. As you may have noticed, I've built some of the thing framework. I've put a hole in the wall here so that I've got easy access to the garden. I'll put some stuff there to where the books are. Now, we've got a few things to do here. For example, let's equip that as a secondary vehicle. I'm also going to grab myself some bandages as well. well as a few antibiotic wipes. This machete. One star on that will do. These gas cans. Okay, should be enough. I'll quickly run my way down here. Right, I'll just say the quick. I know I'm tired and I know I'm exhausted. But I should be able to get myself enough to finish off the rest of the day. And then I'll get my night shift done with the baby. My baby. If I'll ever be able to clear out all of the foresty area at my thing, or that's just a fool's errand. These two are still here. Has he got a police jacket on, or is it a? Yeah, it's just a jacket rather than the. This is what tiredness does for you. We've got a cat that wants my attention again. Well, quite embarrassingly, I got chased out, and I forgot to record. I'd just been running around doing loads of stuff, and I've lost my helmet. I was all over the place, and I had to kind of like run back to home base, so to speak, and start again. But I forgot to press the record button whilst it was all happening. I think just me being me. Any more? There's loads more. So that's plenty of gas cans sorted. Okay, yep, so I ended up getting chased off by a bunch of zombies. I was tired, so somehow I managed to escape. But however, I did lose my helmet somewhere around here on the floor. That's part of the... I could get my helmet knocked off, and that was pretty much the extent of the problem that I had. Oh, hello. There we go. Found it at last. Oh, Christ. Obviously, I hadn't killed that one as much as I thought I had. Well, the other option is I've got that car on the outside. And I can probably grab a generator or two from there if I need it. But we'll just have to see how well this Jenny works. I'm going to have to deal with these flies ridden corpses as well, because they're also going to be getting in the way of my... ability to hear zombies. Once I get my carpentry up to a certain level, that shouldn't be a problem, because I can then start making, well, I need level 6 to get a set of stairs. Let's fuel this bad boy up. Really? Not again, cat. What's up? Right, let's have a check to see how much of this house has been switched on. That's on. Oh my god, this house is so big. It is a case that this house is so big that the generator is not actually reaching all the area it needs to. Now, the important question is it covering my bedroom area? That seems on. Okay, that'll do me. As long as I've got most of the thing, I'm not really going to use most of the back of this area, and a lot of this is just wasted space anyway. Okay. Who's a pussycat? No, you're cute. I've been attacked by a cat, man. Right, where am I? Okay, so we can pretty much say where the light is where we're probably going to be wanting to put all our bits and pieces. So that's okay. So yeah, we're pretty much got light in the places that we're going to end up using items. So that's a bonus. So what we need to do now next time is we need to get our carpentry up and our foraging. Let's have a quick look. I believe I can forage around here somewhere. There we go. Put into toy wagon. What materials? Cool. Fiddlehead firm. Yep. Chipped stone would be quite good because I can use that to. So next event is going to be me working on my carpentry. This room I'm going to probably do something with. I'm not sure what just yet. This seems a cool room for some hydrocrafting of some sort. Right, we'll sleep, and that'll be it then. See you next time. And thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button. But please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? And if you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get every update that I send out, which, depending on when I have time to, will come out as soon as I can. I do Twitch. I'm not too sure if I'm doing it right now, but have a check out. And also, thank you very much for watching. See you soon. Bye-bye.